Masak apa? Masak my style. Oh wow, apa khabar anda semua di sana? How is everyone? Saya harap anda semua baik. I hope all of you all are fine, fabulous and happy. And it's a very very hot season right now. Sekarang tengah masa panas eh. Alamak, macam-macam eh. Dah penyakit, panas, everything all come at one. Got virus, corona, Wuhan, whatever, all coming at one. Okay, this is a special menu. You can do it at any time. You can do a fasting month. Awak boleh buat pada bulan puasa, bulan hari raya ke apa-apa, or any other day, okay? So this is a one type of nasi biryani which is way much more simpler than and easier, because if you don't have saffron, if you don't have yellow coloring or whatever, kalau awak tak ada saffron, tak ada warna kuning ke, tak ada apa-apa, ini tak ada, itu tak ada, jadi awak buatlah ini eh. So if you don't have all this and that for the biryani, so this is the most easiest way to make a simplest biryani of all. It's called kachi biryani. Kachi biryani it's actually a Bangladeshi biryani ya. So there's a lot of Bangladeshi working in Singapore as well. Jadi kita akan buat kachi biryani. Kachi biryani adalah asal-usul dia adalah pada Bangladesh eh. So oleh kerana mereka ramai sangat di Singapura ni kan eh. So we're going to do this and dedicate this to all the Bangladeshi worker in Singapore. Kita tujukan resepi ni kepada mereka lah eh. Okay, so come along with me and I show you how to make kachi biryani ataupun nasi biryani kachi. So I have a few potatoes which I'm gonna fry first. Saya ada beberapa biji kentang, saya nak goreng dulu eh. Okay, we have fry half cook ah. Kita dah goreng setengah masak. Luar dia je nampak coklat eh. Only the outer layer that looks a bit brown, alright, but inside still half cook ah. Now we're gonna marinate the chicken. Kita nak perapkan ayam dia dulu eh. So we're gonna marinate for about 20 minutes. Okay, while you do everything eh. I have 1 cup of yogurt which is 200 ml. Saya ada 1 cup yogurt eh. Yogurt tu tairu eh. 200 gram eh. Okay, you can buy in any Indian supermarket. And then I have 2 inch of ginger. And I have 5 cloves of garlic. I will make into paste. Saya ada 2 inci halia dan juga 5 biji 5 ataupun 6 biji bawang putih. Saya kita akan bikin kita akan kisarkan dia eh. There is, tu dia kita dah kisar eh. And then I have 3 tablespoon of biryani powder. You can use any brand of biryani powder. Awak boleh pakai rempah biryani apa-apa pun lah eh. Tengok okay. So this is 3 sudu makan. 1.5 sudu makan minyak masak, 1.5 tablespoon of cooking oil, 1 tablespoon of salt and 1.5 tablespoon of sugar and 1 tablespoon of chili powder eh. So 1 sudu makan garam, 1.5 sudu makan gula dan juga 1 sudu makan serbuk chili, okay. So now we're going to marinate all this. What you're going to do is just pour everything inside here. Awak tuangkan semua kat dalam ni. Everything ah. It's very easy. Okay, then you mix all up. Awak gaul rata, okay? So this is how it is supposed to be. So macam gini lah eh. Let's do a recap. This is 1 kilo of chicken. I'm not sure if I mentioned. So this is 1 whole chicken eh. Ini adalah ayam seekor. 1 kilo ayam, okay. Using the same wok, just take the oil away. Pakai kuali yang sama. Kita buangkan minyak dia eh. And then kita masukkan ayam yang telah diperap ni. Okay. Now we on a slow heat. Kita masak dengan api yang kecil eh. We cook this for about 15 minutes, okay, or 10 minutes lah. Let me check first lah the timing. Okay, kita masak dalam 10 minit itu dulu eh. The aroma of this marinated chicken is so fabulous eh. Bau dia je. Kamu yang sedap lagi eh. So we will cover this first. Kita tutup dia dulu eh. In a few minutes, dalam masa 1-2 minit, 1 or 2 minit, you flip over first lah. Don't burn your chicken, okay? Jangan ayam awak terbakar pula nanti eh. So I tell you what, every 1 minute, which is 60 seconds, you open, okay? And then you close at every 1 minute as well, okay? Setiap 1 minit, iaitu 60 saat, awak buka. Lepas tu, awak gaul, awak tutup balik selama 60 saat, 1 minit, eh? 60 saat iaitu 1 minit. See, the oil is coming up, minyak dia dah keluar sikit eh. So you do this for 4 times eh, 4 kali eh. Do this for 4 times, okay. And one last time, alright. So, that's it, okay. Now you take all of this, everything, put inside the rice cooker. Masukkan dalam periuk nasi eh. The color are also beautiful. Cantik warnanya eh. And now here comes the drama part eh. Ini part drama dia sikit lah, konon-konon. Okay, so I have a bit of fresh shallots. Okay, and then I have a few stick of green bird eye chili. I have some dry plums. Okay, and I have balance of the cashew nuts eh. Saya ada sedikit bawang goreng. Bawang goreng kecil. Dan juga sedikit cili padi. Saya ada prune kering eh. Asam kering. Awak boleh beli kat mana-mana pun boleh. Any type of prune also can. And then saya ada kacang gajuh sedikit eh. So we already transfer this into the rice cooker pot. And we have just now tadi kita goreng kentang yang telah digoreng eh. Just now we have a bit of the fried potato. So what we do, just put in the potato inside. Awak taruh susun cantik-cantik ya. Make sure that it's nice and beautiful. Okay, and then after that, you pour in some of this fried shallot. Awak tambahkan, bawang goreng. As much as you want lah, up to you lah. I use about 2 handful. 2 genggam eh. It will be nice. Very, very nice. And then put in some of the green chili. Some prunes. And some cashew nuts huh? Dan juga sedikit kacang gajus. This one is optional, up to you, okay? Tapi kalau ada lagi cantik, alright? So here I have 4 cups of basmati rice. Saya ada 4 cup, 4 cawan, 4 leng eh, leng kecil basmati, beras basmati, okay? And the water is also the same measurement eh. Kalau 4 cup of beras basmati, 4 cup of water. 4 cups of basmati rice, 4 cups of water. I have 6 cloves of 6 pieces of clove. Okay. Okay. 6 batang cengkeh. I have 2 teaspoons of oil, 2 sudu teh minyak masak, dan 1 sudu makan garam, 1 tablespoon of salt, okay. So all this we bring to boil, okay. Kita gaul rata, kita masakkan dia, okay. This one you have to monitor, yang ni awak nak kena monitor sikit, okay. See, this one the rice cooker pot already standby, ya. Alamak. So we cook this rice half cook. Kita masak beras ni setengah masak eh. How do we see this when it all turns white? Bila dah jadi putih, tu dah setengah masak ni. Okay, so just a bit more. As you can see, the water is drying up. Dia punya air dah hampir kering eh. Just a little bit more, dry up the water a little bit. Kita keringkan dia sikit air dia. Okay, the water has evaporated. Air dia pun dah kurang eh. Okay, so dah hilang. Now we'll off the stove. We'll transfer this to the pot. Kita bawa ni ke periuk masak eh. So there we have, and then we have 2 teaspoon of ghee butter, ghee minyak api, ghee butter there, okay. 2 sudu teh, and then I have 1 tablespoon of rose water. So this is rose water. You can use Kaira water or whatever water you want to use. 1 sudu makan eh, and then a bit of cilantro, which is coriander leaf, okay, optional. Alright, so now we're gonna pour this thing bit by bit. We do half first eh? Kita buat setengah dulu. Okay, after you covered half, still got balance ah. Then you put bit of the ghee. You spread the ghee butter everywhere. You take half first lah. It's a bit too much. Okay. Then you put the balance of the rice. Awak masukkan nasi yang balance eh. Then put in the balance of the ghee butter. And then pour the rose water on top of it. Awak tuangkan air rose ni everywhere lah. Then you close your rice cooker and put to quick cook or whatever cook, okay? So, lupa lah nak taruh ni. Alamak, forget to put the coriander leaf. Just put lah on top ah. Masukkan daun ketumbar ni. Okay, it's already cooked. It's already, I wait until finish lah. In anyway, it's 25 minutes more, right? So, it's already cooked. Dah masak. Saya tunggu sampai habis. The bau, the smell of this aroma of this biryani is so fabulous eh? Memang bau dia memang sedap. Sekarang nak kurik-kurik. I got to pull up half first eh? Saya keluarkan dulu. Okay, there we go. Now we from the bottom up eh? Daripada bawah awak naikkan lah. Alright, so from the bottom up, you push everything all up. Alright, awak tarikkan dia ke naik atas. Okay, then you mix lah. Memang sedap. Okay, smells really so good and nice. So you just bring up the chicken. Nah, that's so nice huh? Okay, tu dia kaci biryani. This is a kaci biryani. Kaci biryani eh, very the sedap. Alamak, look at the cashew nuts, the chili. Oh, wow. Selamat kembali kepada sesi Chicken Mini Cake Makan-makan Eating Session Time. Oh, wow. Itu dia kasih biryani. Oh, wow. Smells so fabulous. I'm sure all of you all are so hungry. Lapar kan? Alamak. Ini kasih biryani ni kalau ada mango pickles. Yang mango pickles yang dulu saya makan tu, yang acar mangga tu, memang sedap. Terlupa pula nak beli eh. Forget to buy, okay? So kita bismillah dulu before this thing get cold, because I got a fan right in front of me eh. Saya ada kipas kat depan mata saya. Sebelum sejuk, baik saya cekik dulu. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. You have everything in this kaci biryani eh. The chickens are all very cook at the perfect timing ya. Semua masak pada saat yang agak cun. Oh gitu eh. Bismillah. Yeah. Meleleh. It's very the Sokalingam. This is like a biryani rice with a curry which is all mixed up. It's very very sedap. This is you know, I cook all the drama biryani before lah, but this is more simpler. Not so heavy. And you got everything inside already, ya. Ini yang agak simple, agak senang, agak ringkas dan juga sedap. Power sekali. Very powerful. As you notice, I use sugar because I don't use Ajinomoto. I don't use seasoning. Up to you lah. You want to use Ajinomoto, then you don't use the sugar lah. Don't be stupid. You put Ajinomoto and sugar all together, mampus. Saya masak ni, saya tak taruh Ajinomoto, saya taruh gula. Substitute, eh? Jangan pula awak pakai dua-dua. If you want to use both, that's your house lah, your problem. Very sedap. Got potato all inside. So, this is one very fabulous meal. And I hope to see you again on Masak Apa Masak My Style Mom. Bye. Kita ada orang tester ni datang. Alamak. Makan nasi biryani. Nasi biryani kicah, kici, kaci, kaci. Nasi biryani kaci. Nasi biryani Bangla ni ada orang datang merasai pula. Tercekik.
Tak.
Okay, best.
Malu ni minta ni.